and the odds aren't in their favor. It'll take a massive amount of intestinal fortitude to win this match. Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. Vicious smack to the torso. Great match here. But if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action.
Missed him.
He swung wild with that one. Matsuda just a bit faster there.
Did you see that, Cole? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez.
One, two.
Oh, no!
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Oh, look at this. Tie up. This is about skill and power. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. Oh, did you see that? His body twisting and turning in a sickening way.
No! Broken up by their partner.
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook.
Oh, there's more in their arsenal. I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it. The superstar nails it!
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far.
Now can the superstar capitalize?
And here's some more trash talking. One. And he kicks out of it. And there's the submission. Can he fight out?
Look at him trying to use all the strength and power he can muster to escape this.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
By Matsuda. Oh my, what?
He may get the three count right here.
Three. The superstar wins. You want to talk about crowd pleasing? Take a look at the highlights from this match.
Here are your winners,
Homocide,
the Superstar, and New Jack.